It's been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. On Volusia, the Seps dug their metal heels into the muck of that alien hellhole and dared the Republic to come in after them. So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh-eating diseases, shrieking nocturnal predators, and other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew, abandoned by our superiors, our only hope was Aayla Secuda, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity or our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
Our Ford unit is under attack by some kind of creatures. Get up there and give them some support.
What is that thing?
This ATTE is out of commission.
Movement to the north!
Here they come. Wipe out these creatures before they rip our unit apart. Detected moving in this direction. Defend the ATTE until Jedi Master Secuda arrives. Gunship crashed in the brush near here. Acquire its power cell and bring it back to reactivate the ATTE.
We've got drone!
Nice work. The ATTE has been reactivated. The CIS offensive is being mounted from the fungal tree to the south. Advance on their base of operations there and take out their primary defense turrets.
When the 501st was finally rotated out of Felucia, Ayla Secuda made a point of seeing us off personally, calling us the bravest soldiers she had ever seen. It's a good thing we were wearing helmets, because none of us could bear to look her in the eye. When the Separatists' invasion of Kashyyyk caught the Republic flat-footed, a detachment of the 501st was sent in to stop the bleeding until reinforcements could arrive. It was a textbook suicide mission, and we knew it. As we fought our way into Kashyyyk's atmosphere, most of us believed that the only way we'd be getting off this planet was in a body bag.
Have put up a blockade around Kashyyyk. If we're going to punch through, we'll need to weaken their forces. Pilots, focus your attacks on their support ships.
Thank you.
Guardians are pounding our shields. Take out those heavy turrets. Objective. Pilot, we need you to take an LAAT into the enemy hangar, land it, and destroy the ship's internal systems.
Mm-hmm.
Command has an easy mission, pilot. Grab the enemy's battle plan holocron and bring it back to our hangar. Kashyyyk.
As the 501st finally broke through the Sept blockade over Kashyyyk, I took a long look back at the battle that continued to rage over the planet and wondered why so many had to die for a bunch of walking carpets. Then I followed my orders and turned planetward.